alright.
Let's toast to life, the goods and the bads, that nobody's the colorful, the stripes and the plaque. Why is everybody so mad? All on a page, with everything pushed to the edge. I heard you scream out to God and he screamed back, motherfucker, would you rather be dead?
Small note about these following bars. Look, I mean no disrespect at all.
Not at all.
That's to those resting afraid of it. Fight the urge to respond to why you think I'm saying this.
Fight it.
Yeah, 'cause 7 years I never missed a Sunday.
7 years.
Was told it was a setup for a wonderful one day. And though my story was written, I could somehow edit that based on my own decisions.
How was that possible?
But I knew my grandmama loved me.
I love you.
The only human that never judged me.
The only one.
Always did the best with what she had to work with. The first to leave and teach me death was certain. Pastor told me I had a choice when I met it. Blessed the crackers in the juice and told me I ain't have to accept it. And to watch all of my actions, 'cause the devil was directing it. Then he died a couple months later from frying all of his breakfasts. Man, I'm just tired of being scared of it. I'm tired of being controlled by the way that they be selling it. Either believe this or die. Eat less of that or die. Pass gun regulation or go to Walmart and
let's toast to life. The goods and the bads. That nobody's the colorful. The stripes and the plaque. Why is everybody so mad?
All on a page, with everything pushed to the edge.
I heard you scream out to God and he screamed back, motherfucker, would you rather be dead? Would you rather be dead?
Would you? Get over yourself.
Heavy is the head that is learned and is led by experience instead of choosing fearing it instead. And I am nowhere near the edge of any answer I would pledge. It ain't a bet that I would hedge, but as long as I'm on two legs, I will live by what Pops told Craig to crack deeper when his egg. Instead of living in the feds, I will fight to be the best possible me without a dress to address my fellow guests. And yes, guests, because we don't know how much time that we have left. It's on your right and surely your west. Time will always add that step, no matter cryogenic escape or ideas Kanye suggests. Those answers he will test and get an F. So in the meantime, go easy on your fellow man, 'cause he too is stressed. This shit is not fair, but cannot turn that no into a yes. Let the trends all spoil and the kids stay fresh. May the sun bless your flesh and more muscle find your sets. 'Cause when it's all said and done, in that scroll we are etched.
Shalom.
The goods and the bads, that nobody's the colorful, the stripes and the plaque.
Why is everybody so mad? All on a page, with everything pushed to the edge.
I heard you scream out to God and he screamed back, motherfucker, would you rather be dead? Would you rather be dead?
Would you? Get over yourself.
Hey, peace to Royce to 5'9". Hey, you ain't had to rock with me, homie, but you did. That's always gonna mean the world to me.